Pain is an omnipresent specter in the human experience, a relentless force driving countless individuals to seek solace in the realm of medical care. The quest for effective pain relief has spurred a relentless pursuit for remedies that can alleviate this universal affliction. Amidst the pantheon of potential solutions, vitamin D3 emerges as a contentious contender. Debates rage over its efficacy for managing nociceptive and inflammatory pain, with proponents and skeptics locked in a perennial tug of war. In this writing study, we venture into uncharted territories to scrutinize the analgesic prowess of vitamin D3. Could this seemingly humble nutrient hold the key to unlocking new dimensions of pain management? By juxtaposing various doses of vitamin D3 against established painkillers like diclofenac, we aim to illuminate the enigmatic relationship between vitamin D3 and pain relief.
Our quest began after the necessary institutional analytic summary approval and the CPCSE guidelines were meticulously followed. Swiss albino mice were chosen for the study. There were 36 such mice grouped into 6 of equal number. Group 1 received 0.25% of carboxymethyl cellulose, which served as the negative control and also the vehicle for dissolving the standard drugs as well as the test drug, vitamin D3. Group 2, in the first model of pain, hot plate test, the 6 mice received
tramadol.
Group 2, in the second model of acetic acid induced writhing test, received diclofenac. Group 3, 4, and 5 received increasing doses of 15, 30, and 60 microgram per kilogram per day, respectively. Those over a period of 21 days, and the sixth group received a single high dose of 260 microgram per kilogram of vitamin. As we unravel the data with sophisticated statistical tools, the results promise to be as intriguing as the quest itself. Join us in the scientific odyssey to uncover whether vitamin D3 can transcend its traditional roles and emerge as a formidable analgesic agent.
In the hot plate test, 60 and 260 microgram per kilogram of vitamin D3 increased the latency period compared to baseline and negative control. All groups showed higher percentage of maximum possible anti-nociceptive effect values than the negative control. In the writhing test, 15, 30 and 60 microgram per kilogram per day dose demonstrated analgesic effects compared to negative control. However, 15 and 30 microgram per kilogram per day dose of vitamin D3 showed inconsistent responses when evaluated to different parameters. In our plate test, 60 and 260 microgram per kilogram per day doses of vitamin D3 exhibited a remarkable analgesic effect, rivaling the prowess of conventional painkillers. However, these effects, though significant, did not surpass the efficacy of
tramadol.
In the writhing test, day doses of 15, 30 and 60 microgram per kilogram per day of vitamin D3 showcased powerful pain relief property, holding their ground against a painkiller like diclofenac. Intriguingly, 15 and 30 microgram per kilogram per day doses of vitamin D3, on the contrary, displayed irritant reaction, adding a twist to the finding.